Yeah, it doesn't really do anything spectacular. No, it doesn't at all. It just this main function. It basically does what Rackability already does, which makes sense. Doesn't make sense to me. And on top of that, he has a card to admit where his pistachios do more damage when they hit a target. So I'm confused about this gun. It doesn't add anything to him. It's just a new gun.
Gusty on alive, and that they move him periodically to a new hideout. We were too late today.
Like us, Dion. That crazy son of a thousand dingoes is on the planet. How was he captured?
No! Oh, damn. Just rolled off the edge. Nah, I was trying to not get killed by the enemies. I was using the, not the Ignis, his rare cruising.
Whoa. It's damn again.
Shit. I fell off trying to dodge the enemies and leech off, I don't know, trying to attach electrical charge to all the enemies around me, but I don't know. Come on, people, get to the damn guns.
two of the reactors.
Nah, it was just my regular phone. People still use house phones? Let alone people still selling them, damn. Where's the olive at? Why is it not spawning in? Stupid. Like, it just won't, like, that makes absolutely no sense. What if it's in the area that new people can't get to? Like, what? Great, now he has them. Yep. I don't know. It should at least be a time delay when it spawns. Like, for them, they should notice that right away, if I'm being real with you. No, we probably just lost this. This is so bad. I've never taken it.
Thank you.
No! Yeah, bro. That's so stupid. Like, what's the... Hanging by a thread, bro. Like, I thought it was pretty cool the way you fight the elite and get Olive from them, but now it's not cool no more if you could just walk by and pick it up. Damn, I got 212 kills. Damn. That means I've been helping too many people. Jeez. 212.